so you know where I stand right now, where the new move was born. When you allow your spirit to guide you in freedom, you know, the freedom, the liberty that you have to just be and enjoy the process with no obligation, like you agree to do it and you have fun, you know, you don't want to escape the present moment, you just want that this precious moment lasts forever. Something really important that what we talked about last night in Red River. Is that you need to, you know, take the protein, take the health to feed your need of what you're gonna accomplish, you know? If you don't use a lot of energy, if you don't do lots of sport, if you just do something easy, you don't need to eat that much at all. But if you do like the freeline skate like I do, I use a lot of energy doing it, you know? So of course that I'm gonna take a protein shake with lots of protein in it, with fruit, you know, and I'm gonna feed my body what it needs to activate myself and to be able to sustain the energy that I need to use to do this. That was a close call, but I made it. And you see, I feel like a child, and I'm 33 years old, and I never feel better, you know? And that's because I respect myself, I love myself 100%, and I let myself do in total liberty what I came here to show you that if I can, you can too. Because we are all connected, we are all made from the same atom, you know, the same molecule, particle, and we came all from the Creator who built all this. So, why not using our full potential by doing the right thing? And just let it flow. But remember, when you let it flow, you need to navigate your boat. Because if you don't do that, well, you're gonna crash, or you're gonna be on the side mission, but that's not where you want to be. You need to, you know, keep focus on your dreams, because that makes that you still live, you know, that gives you the will to keep moving on day after day. And your dream gonna serve just by being authentic, because we are all authentic and we all have different kind of dreams. Yeah. Extra challenge, give me some wet concrete, early Saturday morning, 7 a.m. and it's been probably already 30 minutes that I'm here doing what I love, and it's pretty extreme for real, but you know what, it feels right, it feels good, it feels shaky. Oh!